Harika ma'am, question to you. You've been playing a lot abroad, and it looks like it's been a while since you played your last tournament in India, and you have seen such a nice reception with so many fans for you. How is that feeling?
Firstly, I don't even remember when was the last I played a tournament in India, such tough tournament, and where I was last sitting in this, I don't remember. So the whole point for me is I knew that I wasn't prepared enough. For me it was very last minute. The whole point for me is that the opportunity I got as a women player, I wanted to do my best, and you know, for the future generation, I think it will be nice to get this kind of opportunities. And first, I would like to thank Anand sir and the organizers for this, because I really know what it means, what this chance could mean. It could really give some opportunities for juniors, for women players. I think which can cut down a couple of years in gaining confidence. I think it will be much quicker this way than. Because I have been there, you know, we used to run for tournaments, find tournaments, and you know, one result could change everything. So it took a lot of years to get that the courage and confidence. And being here in India, when we get these kind of opportunities, I think it will change a lot more in future for sure. So I'm here to see if I can do my best. If not, also still I want to enjoy and learn. Because we hardly get tournaments in Rapid and Blitz, especially before World Rapid and Blitz tournament. So every year we go there, we try to win, but you know, hardly it becomes like only one tournament in a year we play. So this kind of opportunities give us chances to learn a lot more.